today. I'm gonna show y'all a quick heel replacement. Yeah, creative shoe repair. Get a little light out. Okay. What we're gonna do, I'll show you how to replace a heel. Boom. Good morning. What's wrong with those? You need them.
Heel came off.
The heel came. You have the heel?
Yeah.
Problem.
All right.
I have them for you.
All right. I can do it later.
Yeah, anytime. I'm just going to put the glue on it now because it take the glue a little while to dry. All
right.
So that way. Because I'm going to leave at like 10:30 and I'll be back at 12.
I don't need it today.
All right. Whenever you're ready, it'll be ready for you.
All right.
Thank you. Don't work too hard. Apply the glue on there. That's a quick fix. Put your glue on there. Take your little rag. Wipe the excess. Good morning. Hey. Oh my God. I'm going to wipe the excess. Around that, because if you don't, she's gonna sit there. So back to the heel replacement. Second one, same thing. Morning. You're gonna take the heel, you're gonna place it right there. That's what I like to do to make sure I have the front straight. Put one back, a little press down a little bit. Extra hole. Same thing. Trim the excess rubber. Morning. Pretty good. I have a 5-1. I like that. Do this. Morning. Trim that excess. That's what my machine's for. I'll show you.